concerned oral contraceptives have been found to increase the risk of breast cancer, cervical cancer, and liver cancer. It is not Roy Lugoles saying that. For example, it is the World Health Organization, International Agency for Research on Cancer. The US National Cancer Institute, the Cancer Research of UK, Harvard Medical School, all of them. So my question now, are we going to expose our daughters? Are we going to expose, for example, for the young men here, your young wives, the risk of cancer? Of course, it is not only these entities that mentioned that. It is no less than the former Secretary of Health, Esperanza Cabral, who said that indeed, oral contraceptives increase the risk of breast cancer. But then he said, but on the other hand, it will also improve your ovary. My question now is, what do you need a healthy ovary if you have breast cancer? So select the kind of cancer that will kill you. And finally, of course, I would like to talk about population growth rate. Let me show you, our population growth rate has been going down and down and down, as shown by the NSO figure. As of now, it is 1.95 without our age. In other words, the convergence of so many factors are already contributing to the lowering of our population growth rate. And if we go by province and by region, you will see. In Bicar, for example, the population growth rate is 1.5, Ilocos 1.1, Cagayan Valley 1.13, Mimaropa 1.49, Bicol Region 1.2, Western Visayas 1.35, Central Visayas 1.59, Eastern Visayas 1.12. A lot of them, practically all of them, have a population growth rate less than the target population growth rate of the RH people. So where is the problem? The problem lies in the population centers because of migration, because they're going there for work. But ironically for the RH people, it is those high population centers that are growing at a faster rate as far as economic growth is concerned. So where do we go? Are we going for a low population growth rate compared with a low economic growth rate? Or are we going for the high population growth rate like Metro Manila, Calabarzon, Central Luzon, with a high economic growth rate also? I know that my time is limited. Perhaps during the rebuttal, I can add to the points that I have raised. Maraming po salamat.
Thank you very much, Congressman Goles. I'm supposed to be neutral. I don't have to agree.